South Pole, we're getting about 9 minutes with their run motor for 30 seconds. And then we're coaching up there. High start, I think, about 3 minutes.
I'd like to see them float around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's neat.
Yeah, it's laying like in the shop if all it's lazy, I'd fix them.
Oh, I know you do.
Yeah, I just could not believe that guy was hollering.
I told Liz next time I have my big one down here, Ken would take a good shot of it and put it online.
Yeah, that's all it was.
Let people know he's on the menace, other big sailplanes or whatever.
Before it all been in one coat, but now
I'll do that thing will land itself.